red that fish.
Got him. There we go, guys. Got a red out of the grass right here with the mulligan. Let's see if we can get him out of here.
So I've been using this new lure rigged weedless on a weighted hook, and it has been crushing the redfish in those hard to reach areas in the grass. When mullet are present, the new Salt Strong Mulligan is my go-to lure for redfish. For more information, be sure to check out the link below.